Okay, class, then for your activity this afternoon, hopefully you already did this one with Teacher Sam this morning. So if you did not do this yet, you have to go do this now. Go trace the words and go look for the pictures at the back, cut them out and paste them with the letter K. And then you also have a worksheet where you have to go trace the letter K. So you are going to do that worksheet for today and then page 45 in your English workbook.